So we're here for the unboxing of the waterproof bottle speaker from Phone Range. Okay, so open it up and see what we have. We have one black waterproof bottle speaker. One instruction manual. We have a micro USB to USB charging cable. And a carabiner for clipping onto the top. Okay, so a little about the waterproof bottle speaker from Phone Range. To start with, obviously it looks like a water bottle. It fits fantastically into the water bottle holder of your bicycle, so if you're cycling around, you can clip this in place and listen to music. Alternatively, you can clip it into the cup holder in a car, and because it has hands-free features, it means that you could use it even as a car kit. So let's power it up, let's have a look at it, let's have a listen to it, and we'll discuss the features as we go along. So to start to power up, we press the power up button, which is the top one.
Power on. Bluetooth ready for connection.
Okay, so I'll just quickly find the device on my phone. And connect.
Bluetooth connected.
Okay, we get a signal obviously to say that the Bluetooth is connected. Okay, so there are other buttons along here. We have an answer button, so this bottle speaker works as a hands-free speaker as well, so you can end and take calls. This button here ends and takes calls, and more importantly, with something like an iPhone, it also gives you access to the Siri. So for example, what was the score by England last night?
England narrowly lost to Uruguay yesterday. The final score was 2-1.
So, as you can see, you can run Siri. The next button down is a play and pause button. So when you have music on, you can play, or obviously you can pause that music. And below that we have the positive and minus. So this is a double action. If you hold the button down, or hold the plus button down rather, then it will increase the volume of the music or the hands-free call that you're having. If you hold the negative button down, then it will reduce the volume on your music or the call that you're taking. A quick tap of the button will change the track to the next track on an album, and the minus will obviously go back to the first track, well, the track previous to the one playing. So let's give a quick example of that. So, as you can hear, it's quite loud. If you hold the button down,
I wake up every day is a daydream.
Then this reduces the volume. And obviously, similarly, if we press the plus and hold down, very loud. Turn that down a little bit. And surprisingly, this has great bass for a small unit like this. It has fantastic bass. So we'll turn it up a little bit just for the bass.
bonkers.
It has a really full quality sound. So, if we now want to go to the next track, we would just press plus quickly. And the next track. If we press minus, press it twice. Sorry, there you go. So as I mentioned, this also works as a
power off,
as a
Bluetooth disconnected,
as a hands-free speaker as well. So if you put this in your car and you put it in the cup holder, which means that it won't rock around, obviously, then you can use it as a full car kit. There's no reason why that won't work. And of course, you can still play music through it as well. The carabiner, obviously, you can clip this to your rucksack if you're going climbing or something, and then you have a hands-free facility if you're, you know, you need your hands for climbing, and you'll be able to take calls without actually, you know, holding your phone. And of course, you'll be able to do climbing or walking or whatever and listen to music at the same time. The unit is IPX6 rated, which means it's drop proof. It is dust proof, as you can see by the rubber outing, and it's also showerproof, so i.e. if it's out in the rain, it's not going to be a problem at all. It's, you know, fully equipped to withstand outside weather, as it were. At the bottom, just quickly, we also have the charging port, which is the micro USB, which goes the right way around, and you plug that into any USB charger that you may have at home, so a USB charging slot on your computer or the USB charging plug that your handset probably came with. You also have the ability to have a line in. So for example, if you have an old MP3 player that doesn't have, let's say, Bluetooth, then you can put like the 3.5mm jack plug straight into there and you'll be able to play that as well. And that, oh sorry, just quickly, there are two little rubber legs here, which means that if you sit it on a table, it means that it also doesn't rock. And that is the waterproof water bottle speaker from Phone Range. Thank you.